Believe in God. Amen.
Sign the oath.
No.
Fine, you're not going to be a minister anymore. And you are losing your church. Haha.